Hey, what's going on, everybody? Christopher Scott here, back for Artists That I Grew Up On. This one, today, we're going to talk about the King of Country, George Strait. I really love this guy's music, and one heck of an artist. I mean, he's just doing all kinds of good stuff musically. So this is a song that's kind of newer. I think it's a great storytelling song, so here it is. It's called I Hate Everything. He was sitting there beside me, throwing doubles down, when he ordered up his third one, and he looked around, and he looked at me, said, I do believe I'll have. And I hate to drink, but on second thought, tonight I think I hate everything. Then he opened up his billfold, threw a 20 down. Then a faded photograph fell out and hit the ground, so I picked it up. I probably ought to throw this one away, 'cause she's the reason I feel this way. I need everything, but I hate my job, and I hate my life, and if it weren't for my two kids, I hate my ex or wife. I know I should try to start again, but I just can't get over her leaving me with him. Then he shook his head and looked down at his ring, said, I hate everything. He said, that one bedroom apartment where I get my mail, it's really not a home, it's more like a jail. Hate summer, a winter, fall, and spring. Red and yellow, purple, blue, and green. I hate everything. Well, I hate my life, and I hate my job. But if it weren't for my two kids, I'd hate my ex-wife. I know I should move on, try to start again, but I just can't get over her leaving me for him. Then he lifted his head and looked down at his ring, said, I hate everything. So I pulled out my cell phone and I called my house. I said, babe, I'm coming home, we're gonna work this out. And I told him thanks, thanks for everything. Alright, hope you guys like that one. Hope to see you back here next week. If you haven't already, make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe, and hit the little notification bell so you get notified next time the next one comes out. Thanks so much. See you next time. Take care.